down Salman Khan is one of a kind. Any critical scorn or harsh reviews or even after-movie word of mouth from the sensible fans, oh, by sensible we mean movie buffs who wouldn't blindly shed their pockets for just any random movie, is not applicable on any Salman Khan movie. Since our Indian audience is a great fan of the masala movies, films like Ready, Dabang, Peacemar Khan, etc. being blockbusters does not come as a surprise. With similar banging news, here comes the clear winner Ready that is on the record-breaking spree with its opening at the box office, crossing the record of Three Idiots that was 13 crore and Peacemar Khan that was 12.75 crore, which were released during Christmas. It seems very clearly that Salu thinks himself to be his greatest competition, and so he is all ready to break the record of Dabang that made a whopping 16 crore business at the box office with his movie Ready. However, Ready has not yet reached there, but it is edging towards the landmark, which makes it the number 2 opener of all times, after Dabang that was released during Eid. However, Ready is the biggest opener during the non-festive period. This is Yakuta Haji for Artstree.com.